Veroff, bet 365. Filly's mile, the pink jacket of bouquet, the slowest in to stride, the purple of concert hall, the first one to show. Majestic glory in black and white shows pace, also the royal blue jacket of wild beauty down the centre in a prominent position. Prosperous voyage is next, cachet in light blue is off towards the right. Tracking her is the favourite in spiral, red and white jacket and blue cap. Mise en scène, claret colours is at the back of the main group, or over towards the far side running rail. Now bouquets with those as cachet in light blue and in spiral, red, white and blue colours race by themselves off to the right as we look down the track. So coming already down to the halfway stage, on the left is Prosperous Voyage, who leads up there to Wild Beauty in second place and Magical Lagoon, the best turned out winner in green and white. Then Majestic Glory, black and white jacket against the far side running rail. Concert Hall in purple's lost a few places. Bouquet and pink is making progress as they now coming to one group. The favourite in spiral is one from the right in the red and white jacket, coming through to launch her challenge. Mise en scène and bouquet are the last couple of runners. They're at the 2 furlong pole. Cachet in light blue in the red, drifting to the far side of it, is in spiral. It's this pair now behind these Prosperous Voyage, and then comes Wild Beauty. Concert all running on behind those, but in spiral has the lead inside the final furlong, with Frankie leading by a length and a half. Cachet is in second position, Prosperous Voyage behind those. They race to the line. In spiral remains unbeaten. Windsor Bait 365, Phillies Marder, Prosperous Voyage, Cachet, and then Mise en Scène, who got going late.